So originally, I wanted to take Amir somewhere and drive, but Amir says he's not comfortable enough to where he would sit in the passenger seat and let me drive him. I don't know why. He says I need to get into, what was it, close calls?
Put your camera inside the car.
I'm holding the
thing. You were holding that plate before you got stitches, too.
I was holding multiple plates before I got stitches, and that is why. And I tried to catch all the plates, so that's why I hurt my finger.
All right. What do you call your tribe? Like, the peoples?
My people? What do you mean? My tribe?
Yeah, it's like your tribe, you know?
The chiefess.
Hybrids.
Hybrids.
Qs. You should have like a, you should have a vote for like what your group should be called.
Why? Like, you know, oh, kind of like how when people start the videos and they're like, hello, blah, blah, blahs.
Yeah.
No. No.
I think you need that.
No.
That's essential. It creates an identity.
Exit right.
But I don't want to. It's just like. No. It's just weird. Yeah, Santa Cruz.
Stay to the right to State Route 17 South Santa Cruz. Watch out. Vehicle stopped on shoulder ahead.
I feel like if you said my hybrids, like it'd be like, you know, it's kind of. Like I'm pretty sure someone already has hybrids or something. And Qs, you can't say that because, you know, you might have freaking people sending up dogs in your comments, barking and stuff.
What?
Q is a...
Fraternity thing?
Fraternity, yeah.
Yeah, see, then I can't have nothing because there doesn't need to be anything.
Yeah.
Continue straight for 12 minutes to Bear Creek Road.
You need a, like, your people need a,
They need an identity.
Yeah, because then you could be like, man, my hybrids need to attack this nigga. Like,
hybrids unite!
Yeah. Like, hybrid meeting in SF at that Asian restaurant that we love. And then we'll just go. Then you have heka, like, Somalis coming up there. You know, other people as well. Yeah, just make sure you bring the simposas.
Mmm, yes. And that tea. I love the Somali tea. Was it there last time you went to Juba?
I didn't drink it.
Oh, I see the coffee?
Oh, dang, I should've got him some tea.
Yeah, you would've loved it.
Yeah.
I mean, is it sweet though, or do we add sugar when we get it?
I'm sorry, it's sweet and cute.
Oh, but, else. Yeah, cause I mean...
He may or may not have liked it.
Yeah. I wish I grew up like that, having this ill feeling towards candy and sweets. Because I'm addicted to sugar and sweets and stuff.
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
I know.
You don't get it from me.
No, I don't get it from you. That's the sad part. All my money has to go to... Actually, I don't really buy candy and sweets as much as I used to.
I trained you well.
He didn't train me at all. Whatever.
Well.
He thinks he just plays this huge role in my personal development and growth.
Man, I hope you have grown so much after you married me.
Yes, but I'm not going to attribute all of my growth to you. Yes, you have helped me in so many ways. Whatever. No, you have assisted and provided
a healthy
environment where I can grow.
As great as you are now, if it wasn't for Amir.
Lies.
Personal growth.
I mean, it still would have been.
I'm talking about mentally. I'm talking about physically.
You think you mentally.
Attributes to
physically,
like,
no, because I was a lot more physically healthier before I married you, so.
Yeah.
You ruined me.
What?
Yes, because you wanted to eat all this rice and all this chicken and all this beef. I didn't eat beef before.
Oh, okay. I see where we're going here. You're attributing your laziness to me.
Yes, see, I am, because I didn't need to work out.
The thing about
I didn't need to work out
the thing
before.
About it is, you know, like, you've had some good impacts on me, but you've also had some very negative impacts on me. Like,
which was what?
Your laziness has seeped into me. Like, I'm not...
That's not my fault you got lazy. So you're saying that I'm taking all of your good qualities that they were married, and the only thing that you can take is my laziness? Is that what you're saying? The only attribute, a characteristic that I am producing and giving to this relationship is my laziness, which is a negative characteristic? Is that what you're saying, babe?
Nah, you bring some other things. You know, you're like, you increase my social ability. You increase my willingness.
I think that should go in there. Like, that BS is what sells.
You want people to think that you think that, oh no, oh no.
We'll just you know, redact it later on.
Oh no, you are so silly. I gotta hear how it sounds first.
It is have, like, weird, exit right to Bear Creek
conversations
Road.
Like
enter
that.
Right.
Maybe like at, you do it and then you should explain that we do these, like, for some reason we do these, like,
big arguments. I really do enjoy it.
The only thing is, you gotta, like, you can't have the same argument too many times, because you
right.
might, like,
then turn left on Bear Creek Road.
You might get confused with the falsehood and the truth.
Help right there, too. Skid marks everywhere.
This is park headquarters, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, yes.
Oh wait, Superviews Falls, it's right here.
So 2.5 miles.
Okay, so we are at the Big Basin Redwood State Park, and we're about to go on a hiking trail.
Yep.
Look at all these redwoods everywhere. Look at that. This one's huge. Okay, let's go find
we're gonna find our trail where it starts to get freaking dark.
Yeah, because we have, what, 2 hours to hold it. No, your hands are so cold. You're gonna smudge my eyebrows.
Yeah, I won't do that to you here.
Yeah.
I'll be kind.
Be kind and rewind.
Usually tells you the distance. Oh, only 1.7. I said 2.5.
Oh yeah, you're close.
Yeah, that's what happens when you map stuff out with your finger. It's like, I like to give it, like, I'd rather have an overestimate than...
Look at these trees! Right? Oh, definitely.
If I was about, you know, 1 mile out, and then you look, it's like 1.7, you're like, what the heck? Man?
This is definitely better than the redwoods in Oakland.
Yeah. I don't know. I think the redwoods in Oakland, you have to walk a little bit deeper.
True, we kind
of... We drove into the... midst of everything. They don't allow you to do that there, so. Oh, look at this bird.
What is that, blue jay?
No.
Blue robin. Bird, what are you?
MashaAllah.
This squirrel.
Yep. No,
there's a hell of these birds.
Mm-hmm. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
Designated fire places.
Yeah, yeah, that's funny. Hey, look at all
these cobwebs.
Spiderwebs, dude. Spiders been getting to work, like, up the whole tree. You think it's like a part of the bark, but it's just spiderwebs.
Name a more iconic trio. There we go.
Trio? Well, let's see. We got Beyonce, Kelly, and Michelle. If Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton had to run a mile, which ones do you think would die first?
You're not supposed to look at the camera.
Oh, that's right.
I know what you are. Is that a song?
Q&A. Kamara and Amir.
I wish I had longer arms.
Yeah, line it up with this thing, right? So then you can see that in the background when you take a picture.
You are It's chained, by the way. We're off the trail?
You gotta be. There's no way that tree right there, you see it?
Yeah.
It's right in the middle of the trail.
I mean, there's other trees in the middle of the trail.
We're off the trail now.
Okay, then let's go back and try to figure out where the heck we are.
There's no way that tree right there, you see it? Alright, we successfully are off the trail.
Okay, we took a wrong turn. Now we're taking the right turn. I just wanted to point out that I said that this direction was not the right way.
I didn't even see this over here. I never saw this filter. Yeah, that's because we didn't come this way. We came from there, right? And we kept walking through this.
Yeah, we came that way, and then we were over there, so let's go behind over here. Because it ends.
Did you get that on film?
That's irrelevant.
No, that's super relevant.
That's irrelevant because it still happened.
It's not irrelevant.
It's still okay, let's go to the trail that I found after you got us lost.
Alright.
I know, we were hella lost.
What the heck?
That's just California sign. Are we talking about the bear or?
No, the trail. Where's the trail?
Oh, Sequoia Trail.
0.2 miles, babe. We're in the home stretch, look.
Yay, do you need to use a bathroom or anything?
No.
Okay, let me find a water fountain.
Water? I think this would be a good place to pray.
Oh yeah, we need to. It's locked. Yeah.
Scumbags. Alright, let's go.
We have to make tamlum.
I have will do.
I need to use the dirt. But we are close. Yes. I don't know. I was up here first. And I have video of that. Listen, Listen, you just knew I was gonna get up here.
No.
Listen, I was up here first. That's all that matters.
Hey, listen.
Listen.
Let me explain to your hybrids what's going on here. So, like we were discussing in the car, which she may or may not show you.
We were discussing
this. I have slowly been.
What? Oh, it's a deer.
Oh,
it scared me. I don't know what it was. That was a wolf or something.
It's a deer.
I don't have my. Oh, it's not even clear. I literally can't even see it.
And this one has horns.
Oh, I see it now. Oh my gosh.
So he might be alone. It's a guy. That's a male.
Hold on, can you hold this for me?
Real for Blair Witch.
We're too real for Blair Witch?
Yeah, like we're too, like movies like that, you could tell they're acting. Like, our life is just too real. They seem super fake. We're like genuine, so if something happens to us, it really could be the end.
Yes, like, true.
You know?
True.
Even me walking backwards like that, man, if I would have tripped on this huge thing right here, cracked my skull, what the heck could Kamara do for me?
True. I could drag you to the street and hope a car comes.
When I go out with the Kamara, I'm essentially on my own.
Oh my God.
You know?
Wow. First, I only contribute negative characteristics to our relationship. Now, if he dies with me, he's dead. I'm CPR certified. That wouldn't help if you hit your head on the rock, but still.
All right, so let's first of all, hybrids, let's clarify and what she just said. She said that if he dies with me, he's dead.
Oh my gosh, shut up. Oh my gosh. You're annoying. We're not friends anymore.
What did I do? Yes, there is, but there are some people who don't like the sound. Should I go down there so you can take a picture?
Oh no. This whole area is really nice. Everything gets so silent.
Yeah, when the guy turns around, he's like, what? What's going on?
Oh, and then the girl gets kidnapped in movies?
Yeah. That's always what happens. The guy stops hearing the girl's footsteps and he turns around and he's like, Mary?
Mary. Elizabeth? Stacy?
And he turns around like this, he's like,
Cassandra.
Hold on, look, and then they run like this.
Elizabeth!
Please, we are immersed in Bear Park.
Big Basin. Big Basin Park.
Big Basin, mate.
Big Basin.
We're immersed in the trees.
We're so nature.
On ground level.
We love the night.
The night is the world.
The night is incredible.
The world. We are only manipulators of the night.
The night.
Without the night, there's nothing. Without us, the Iron Throne would not be as strong as it is now.
Aye, sir.
Don't mistake me for Theon Greyjoy.
What are you doing? was that for?